Nope, I cannot change Sarah's class. Oh, there it is. We at least SP. Oh, it did let me change her class to Bishop. Okay. So now she can identify items. Okay. So now what we're gonna do is we head back to town. So we have one, four. Okay. But we're still in good shape for transfer potions. Okay. So I'm gonna wanna craft up some more spells and save again. Okay. Rest up. Save, and we'll do one more run on level 10. See how this run goes. Get this chest while we're here. That was an easier one. And a transfer potion to make up for the one that I didn't get. Make it the one I used earlier. Blah. I can talk. Okay. Let's pay our respects. F. Oops. Oh, that's not good. I'm after his. We need to milk, meet the back row. Oh, that was a close run thing. Right. Attack. Shot. And let's just do an evade. Do the evade as well. There we go. Okay. Okay. Leveled up. Well, that's alright. Let's take our shot at the boss. A thunderous sound shook the labyrinth. Sudden coldness filled the air. Felt a touch on the cheek and looked around cautiously. There wasn't any change that particularly noticeable, but something was different about the labyrinth. You sensed that change. There's another one. Regret. Regret. Ugh. Man, I didn't need this when I'm trying to make my way to the boss. Oh, for crying out loud. Well, we're dead. Well, that was a nuisance. Oh, so much for that big, you know, cutscene you were trying to do there. I'm actually have to bail out back to town, and skip the cutscene, because oh, so much for that. That's actually really annoying. Hey, you know this big little moody thing we're trying to do to set this really big and suspenseful boss fight? Yeah, we're just gonna drop a random encounter in the middle of it and ruin the mood completely. We've been going for an hour and a half, getting a little later. I think I'll call it here. That's a bummer. Hoping we get the big boss fight this time, but that's all right. Next week.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.